how to fix truck simulator ultimate login problem. So if you want to fix the truck simulator ultimate login problem, then what you need to do is first check your internet connection. Once you have a stable internet connection, now you just need to search for the truck simulator application. Here you will have the application, right? Simply tap and hold on to that application and go for app info. Once you're under the app info, now you need to go for storage and cache. And here you just need to go for clear cache and clear storage. So simply tap on both of these, and once you tap on those, your storage and your cache will be cleared and your problem may be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to go for permissions. And under permissions, if you have not allowed any permissions, then you just need to go and allow the permissions. So go for the permissions and allow the permissions. And once you allow the permissions, your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to go back, and here you just need to go for force stop, which is on the right side. Tap on the force stop and you just need to force stop the application. And once you force stop, the problem will be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then open up your Play Store. Once you open, go for the search and search for truck simulator. And here you will have the application, right? So you will have update option under this play option. So if you have any updates, then you just need to go for update and update your application. And once you've updated, your problem will be fixed. So these were the few fixes on how you can fix the truck simulator login problem. And once you've done all of these, you can restart your device and you can go back to the login page and log into your account, and your problem will be fixed. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.